Lindana nihlale nilungile
uzofika njengonya.
We are going to walk around the school and see the environment, the needs and the situation in this school. So maybe we start at this area. We are going to see the teachers' quarters, the toilets at this area, and then we'll go around other places.
Hamjambo watoto wazuri? Mnasoma?
Haya.
Kani basi madarasa tutakuja kuwatembelea, sawa? Semeni ndio. Haya, nendeni darasani.
Mjonala. Hungame. Asumbona. Hungame. Hungame kasumbona.
Lela.
This one is the toilet, which are now being used by the teachers, and it is just two halls for men and women. As you can see, it is in a very, very bad shape. They had this school teacher, another teacher's quarters, but it is not used for the moment, as you can see. It is dangerous for people to stay in that house. It can fall at any time. So it needs some renovations or build a new one. This is the student's toilet for the moment. It has five halls, five for girls, five for boys. Mm-hmm. And it's not hygienic, as you can see. And not enough for 400 students. They have proposed to really smelling in here. So we're going maybe to renovate this.
So this is standard one class, and the proposal for the new thing and the floor, a bit to do a little bit of floor. You can see the floor, it is not very good, and the roofing as well. We're going to do some part of it, also some of this
change.
Here we are going to add some more. Maraba mjambo. Nani kumoka? Naitwa nani? Nisawe. We are going to do some more windows at this side. Those ones are not very good. And a bit of adjusting the paint. Although this one is very challenging, they have used the iron bars. So maybe when we have the technical person can advise, and we'll know what to do with this one. Now we are going to see the kitchen. So this is the kitchen. You see that kind of the kitchen, the typical one, but modernized a bit, but it used the same firewoods. Smoke is there, no roofing. And this kind, look, it's It looks like the ones we want to build. It's about to fall. You can see that part. The tents have been ruined and it's not in a very good shape. It needs a complete renovation, the floor as well. So for the moment, they use it as a store to put some things, the firewood. This is the teacher's office, but they have moved to another class. They are...
Lendana nihlale nilungile uzofika njengonyazi lwezulu oluvele empumalanga lukhanye luze lufike entshonalanga ungameko azokumbona